All right.
Do I look at you? Do I look at the camera?
You can look at me or you can look at
the camera. Okay, you're prettier than the camera. Okay.
Okay, so what do you think of Miss Veet Pakistan as a platform?
I think it is a fantastic platform. I've seen the evolution of it, and I'm very honored to be a part of it, especially the Veet Academy bit, where we were trying to actually harness the power of the five qualities that we are looking for in the Miss Veet 2017. I think it is a great service. Not only is it the biggest reality show, but the girls who get selected, the kind of exposure, the kind of grooming and training they get, I think there's no match to that. It's simply phenomenal. And I feel that the girls, if you meet them before the first day, and now when they have passed this journey, a whole 180 degree shift, the way you look at life is different. Yani ek hota na ki mujhe koi ye confidence de de ki jo meri salahiyat hai, jo mera skill hai, I can make wonders with it, I can actually achieve whatever I want. That is what Miss Veet does for you.
So what's the best piece of advice that you would want to give to the Miss Veet contestants?
Well, I think I've been in situations like that, you know, because I was a debater all throughout my school life, so I can imagine the kind of anxiety, pressure, competitiveness that you feel. But at the end of the day, agar aap zindagi ko is tarah dekhna shuru kar dein ki kisi aur ka gain aapka loss nahi hai. Like for example, tonight there are about 3 finalists, and in the beginning of the journey there were 12 girls. One goes off home. That one girl wins something, but that doesn't make the rest of them losers, because aapke liye zindagi ne aur kuch bahut kuch bada socha hai, and you can dream, you know, maybe a little bit, but life has a much bigger dream for you, and just believe in that.
Brilliant, brilliant. Okay, so on a lighter note, what's the one thing that you can't live without?
My integrity is a serious answer, more, you know, Miss Veetish type. If somebody was to ask a girl, I think maybe she can use it with. But I think my cell phone and a reliable internet connection that has good speed.
If you had a superpower, what would it be?
Oh, I would want to be invisible for some time. There are times, you know, I love, alhamdulillah, I'm very, very grateful for all the attention that I get. But there are times when you just want to go in your solitude and be secluded. So yeah, invisibility for sure.
All right. If you were stuck on an island with one person, who would it be? Amna, Harim, or Adnan?
Can I pick Asfar? Because he's my best friend. Yeah, Asfar and I, we went to school together, and we've seen that whole transition where I thought that he was a much better actor than a host. Then I would tell him no, but now, you know, he's proved his mettle in both the things. He's an amazing wit, and I still remember when I was starting out in media, and there were times when I would just get bogged down with work, and the best advice that I ever got was Asfar, and he turned around and his typical signature Asfar way is like, no, tum mar bhi jaogi to ye kaam khatam nahi honge. And it kind of makes sense. I mean, it will never end, so no point in getting upset about it. So yeah, definitely Asfar.
All right. Okay, lastly, if you could master one instrument, what would it be?
Master one instrument. It's not an instrument. I would want to learn photoshopping. You know, every time I look at people do such brilliant work with their filters and whatnot, kiti was kaash ye magic stroke mujhe bhi aa jaye. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you so much.